non-human DNA chains, 242 extra chromosome-based pairs, embryonic fluid based on an unknown organophosphate, unclassified cellular organisms transport nitrogen and ethylene glycol to artificial grown blood vessel analogs. The plasma-type fluid is a possible blood replacement rich in nitrogen. Serotypes show evidence of cloning.